I pulled in to Nazareth just to feel my hair bested. I just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just took me in and shook my head. I don't know what's all he said. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. Annie, put the load right on me. Picked up my bags, went looking for a place to hide. It's when I saw Carmen and the devil just walking side by side. Well, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I got to go, but my friends can't stick around. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. Annie, put the load right on me. We'll go down, Moses. There ain't nothing that you can say. It's just old Luke and Luke's waiting on Judgment Day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young and Lee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep me sanity company? Oh, take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. Annie, put the load right on me. Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in a fall. He said, I will fix your rack if you take or check my dough. I said, wait a minute, Chester, no. That's okay, boy, you can't beat old Chester whenever you can. Oh, take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. Annie, put the load right on me. Catch a cannonball now to take me on down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe that it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. I know she's the only one. She sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off, Annie. Take a look.